Times magazine reports some soon it might be a signal from an alien civilization.